Hello.
Evening, Jimmy.
Was on a ale trail Friday past, and I went into the castle pub in my town. Great pub, nice selection of local rail ales, and sometimes there's nice guest ales. He had this. Purchased it. It's Fuller's organic honeydew, 5%. I have had it many times at the Grove in Huddersfield. I had it in like a wooden little tap, and it just poured it like that. Like a little tap, and it like a little wooden box thing. It was and it was nice. I've had it at home as well, but the reason for this is I purchased it because it's August 2012. Not Boston. Shoot dead. Anyway. So it's over 2 months old. I'm just hoping I don't die from this. I have had matured beers before. Sometimes it's worked out well. Sometimes it hasn't. Smells okay. Pouring fine. Nice white head. Musty yellow colour. Might be just a glass. Getting like a slight sweet smell. Not much really. Now, when I've had this before, it always tasted, you could taste the honey and you could smell the honey. You can't that much on this one. It just smells like I'm drinking a lager. You do get that caramely, like, honey taste at the end, but it's very faint. You don't get much honey at all, really. Organic honeydew, refreshing golden beer. Just pulled it from the fridge, so best served chilled, like it is, check from bottle. Yeah, don't do that. There's a slight herbally taste, like floral. Like a spice. It's drinkable. But yeah, it's like a floral, like, aftertaste. Nice. It's nice, even 2 months after its date. Still nice beer. But I'd probably have it fresh again, not leave it. Because I got more honey out of it last time I had it in bowl. But yeah, just it's like drinking a lager. Not much. But yeah. Yeah, it's nice, drinkable, enjoyable. But yeah, I survived it. So it just shows you, even after 2 months past its date, it's still fine beer. Anyway, I'm getting like a mint. Oh, I want to taste it. A bit more. We're still giving the head, even past its date. I mean, I've had some fresh bowls of beers and they've generated no head at all. Yeah, but I think I'm smelling mint. But yeah, when I've had it fresh, it's just been awesome. When I had it in Grove, it was just really nice. It seems to be different from cask than the bottle. As you can see, it's different again past its date. Anyway, you take care. Goodbye.